Lowland Scots, which is a kind of hybrid in English, but it's actually quite hard to understand, and Gaelic, of course, Gaelic being the primary language. So if you're from abroad and you're struggling with the language, if you've been here 130 odd years ago, you'd probably just have struggled as much. Great dancing from the ladies.